Do you believe that you are blessed? I think, you know, if we look at the last 6 months, there are a lot of people who feel like, nah, there haven't been a lot of blessings, or it's been hard to find them. And a lot of times we determine that based, of course, on our circumstances. We're starting a new sermon series this week in the book of Ephesians. One of Paul's grandest, most epic letters. And he starts out with just this explosion of praise to God. And he says it's because God has blessed us with every spiritual blessing, with every spiritual blessing in Jesus. And he just goes onto this long list of the ways in which God has blessed us. And these are not based on our circumstances or how much we have in life. They're based on being in Christ. And I wonder if this is a perspective that we desperately need. And if we understood what Paul did, that we as well would be motivated to live with praise and thanksgiving. And so that's where we're going to be this Sunday. We're going to start into the book of Ephesians. We're going to talk about blessing and what has come to us in Christ. And I pray that you'll be encouraged and blessed by that as well. So join us at 10 a.m. on our live stream this Sunday.